We are the world's first company in optical metamaterials. We have a division called Lamda Guard, developing some technology, some interesting technology for companies like Airbus to protect against laser attacks.
When there is light going through a glass plate, okay, you can choose which are the parts you want to eliminate and which is the light that you want to go through.
I became aware of the great research that Professor Asrid does in Moncton. So I arranged the meeting.
They came and talked to us, and then we looked at what are the possibilities that we have, you know, in order to get the initial support, you know, to start the project. And this is where we came to know, and we looked at all the programs of NSERC, and of course the regional office here helped us a lot.
NSERC has done an amazing job putting the right programs to help industry become more innovative. It's the only way that Canadian companies can compete in international markets.
We initially tried, you know, whether we can do it, you know, in a sort of feasibility study, and it gave good results. We actually produced those filters, you know, in our laboratory.
That kickstarted a whole different level of collaboration and moved forward with a bigger project, which is called the CRD, a collaborative research and development project by NSERC. Which is still ongoing, and it's worth $650,000. We currently work with University of Moncton in New Brunswick, University of New Brunswick, UMB, and each of the universities has a unique expertise.
Bigger industries are going to get involved, and so we are seeing a very, very bright future.
We owe it all to NSERC, who were the first partner in bridging the gap between us and the academic institutes with research dollars that we put into good use.